Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to connect Boat Rocker's 235V2 to your mobile. Okay, to connect it, first you need to press and hold this multifunction button for a few seconds. Just press and hold it. And you can see blue light starts blinking. Now it is in pairing mode. Okay, now in your mobile, open Bluetooth settings and turn it on. And you can see Rocker's 235V2. Okay, now tap on it and you can see it is pairing. And you can see pair with the Rocker's 235V2, tap on OK. And you can see connected for calls and audio, 90% battery remaining. So guys, this is the method to connect Boat Rocker's 235V2 to any mobile easily. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query related to this video, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe and click on bell icon for the latest updates.